Hey everyone, it's Josh. Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed 3. Last time we finished up all of the treasure chests in the Boston area, finally tackled that memory fragment up there and freed Benjamin Franklin from George Washington's spell. Into the base we go.
Mr. Adams, I have a prisoner.
Franklin.
You bastard.
Take him out. Have him shot.
No, no, Sam! I've come to my senses. I want to help.
The murder of my cousin John. The families of Dorchester. About the old North Church that you burned. Everyone inside.
All horrible.
Do as I said.
No! I believe he will help us. The only way to end this is to get to Washington, and Franklin knows Washington well.
We've just learned that he is in New York.
But if we could join Jefferson's rebels in Manhattan, we could attack the king together. How am I to escape the stranglehold around Boston? The docks are overrun with soldiers.
Putnam is gone, and the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us. I am sure he will help us if he thinks he can get away with it.
But he must help us in such a way that he will not be caught. Perhaps he could triple the soldiers' rum ration. That way we could catch them drunk at Boston Neck. We'll break through.
And once in New York, I can be of particular help.
Don't want to hear it!
I have created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
You will need a medal of a specific weight. There's a blacksmith in town, loyal to me. He'll help you.
This is absurd.
I will get Franklin's medal and we will catch up with you.
This is a fool's errand, my friend. But I hope to see you in New York.
Alright. We have our mission. Let's go find this blacksmith.
What can I do for you, mister?
Benjamin Franklin has sent me. He asks something of you.
Franklin?
He tells me you have an unusual medal. He would like you to give that to me.
The thing about that is...
The medal, please.
A fella came along the other day, wanted his horse shod. Times being what they are, I was clean out of iron. Man's got a right to feed his children, don't he? Sorry, mister.
You used it for horseshoes?
Aye. Look good, too. Real good. Fellow rode away looking fine. Works at the Citadel, that one.
Damn it. All right. Okay. Right behind you. There we go. Stop. Alright, let's go clear out the fort again. What is this? The third time we've had to sneak in here now? Something like that? It's one of those ones over there, I bet. Couple of seconds rest.
He's taking it.
Okay, we're gonna do this time. Nope. Maybe we should make use of our poison darts. That's this time.
You
gosh! Oh! Sass, you idiot! Poison dart one, and jump and assassinate the other. Do you just refuse to learn? Or do I just refuse to learn? Yeah, that'll do. I mean, that was probably a little more brutal than it needed to be, but okay.
out, you pillar! Faster! We'll not...
God, got it crash again? Seriously? This is getting nowhere. Okay. Poison dart. Arrow. Fucking hell. Am I just not good at this? This sneaky thing. Poison dart. Then bow. Down to the ground. But they will float. Step, step, step. And I'm pretty sure because of how quickly we wolf cloaked there. There we go. Still ill and objective. And we haven't failed this time around. Finally. No. Couple of seconds to rest. Plan our next angle of attack.
Come back here, you great Jesse! Come back, it'll come to you! Right! He's running away!
Oh. Now, personally, I want to deal with these two guys before we... Where is he? That was it? Okay. Aha! Oh! It's one of those two. Oh, they won. Right, we should have actually...
Trying to give us a slip! Stop! Stop! After him!
Hey! Where's my... Eagle flight? Crap.
Hold you.
Damn it.
It's hot in there. I stoked the brick oven. I've got to get the heat extremely high in order to melt the metal. Did you get it?
I hope you have a crowbar.
What for?
All right, straight on to the next one.
Sam and Gunn and Dogon have gone with what's left of the men to Boston Neck. I hope they make it.
We should join them as soon as we can.
First, I must melt this down. Then I need the diagram of my design. I left it with an officer as a kind of insurance policy. He can almost always be found at the tavern. Get that? And I can file this shape to the correct position.
To the tavern. In there. I wonder if it's the same in tavern again. The green dragon. Probably is. Everything important seems to happen to the and at the Green Dragon Tavern in Boston, anyway. Now, I don't want to. Reset for seconds. Then we go in.
Get that outfit.
Oh, let's have a word. You there. Stop.
Ow.
Stop now.
Oh, why did I... Wrong blue coat.
Does this establishment serve such people?
Stop.
I'm trying to sit. Thank you.
Benjamin Franklin sent me to you.
Sorry, my friend. You want something? You've got to beat me.
I do not have a lot of time.
That's my condition.
All right, fine.
Very well. But let's make it quick.
That was probably a bad move.
Did you hear about the little fracas went down tonight? It was quite a battle.
Uh-huh.
Battle is being generous. More like a massacre.
Uh-oh.
Bunch of fellas got suckered by Putnam. Pretty funny.
Was it
what
really
do you
that
mean,
funny?
Got suckered?
Shooting fish in a barrel, really? Dumb fish.
What are you talking about?
Fuck.
Putnam started a rumor that the captain of the guard was friendly to the rebels. Hilarious.
What?
Yep. Old Putnam tricked those redcoats into coming out in a group to Boston Neck. Then just mowed those stupid saps down.
Do you know this for a fact?
I was there. I saw Adams take his last breath.
That's it.
Get him, boys.
Let's have some fun. Come on, we're is the highlighted. And I want the highlighted object. Please.
Pathetic.
Come on then. Okay, I need the highlighted. Oh! There we go.
You fight like my old Ferrari.
Good riddance to those louts. They never paid anyway.
Damn. Damn, we beat quite a few Ubat head guys quite badly.
He is not getting through!
Mate, ready?
There we go.
Go slow.
Now if they make it up here, they deserve a good fight.
Was that checker player telling the truth? Did Adams run into a trap? I must find out.
All right. That guy's gonna come across to see where we are. Or not. He's gonna go there. So. Easy to remove him. Do you guys want to get off that bench so I can deal with you easier? No? Okay. I'll just do it that way. Now, when he comes down to investigate the bodies, we'll stab him. Is he going to? Damn, he knows the patrol route. But I guess... Now we're wolf folk. Take care of this guy. This guy. And in the dark. God, we haven't been back here for a while. Come see what happens. Nope. Okay. Dang, where's this last bad guy? Should be here? But no. Okay. Yeah.
That's from Sam's uniform. Dry blood. Gun and Dogon's tomahawk. Are these his fingers? I have to be certain. Someone must have seen this. Terrible it was. Terrible. The rebels were overwhelmed, outnumbered 4-1. Never seen such slaughter. Piteous. Piteous slaughter.
Jesus. God, that's horrible.
This should get us close to Washington. By heavens, what happened?
Boston Neck was a trap set by Putnam.
And Adams. Cannon Dogon.
Everyone killed.
Killed? We'll be next. We've got to get out of here.
The land routes are cut off. We must escape by sea.
Yes, by sea. I know of an excellent ship. But I'm too well known to move about freely.
I will find you a disguise.
Excellent idea. In the meanwhile, give me the diagram. I'll file this metal to precision.
Stop! 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 There! Get him!
That was easy.
Bit of a tight fit, you know. How do I look?
Ridiculous.
You don't have to be so honest.
Dear, trouble ahead.
Look, here's one of us.
Come along. We're headed to the tavern.
You can buy us a mug of Flip.
They've tossed us out of the last one.
Not a very friendly bunch. What's the matter? We're not...
Hold on there, Corporal.
Yes, sir.
That uniform doesn't really fit you, truly.
That was close.
You there, soldier, stop!
What business have you in this district?
Thanks for taking care of that.
Oh, when it says it's using animal power, does it mean
Mr. Faulkner? Sir.
Who's that? Franklin?
Don't let the disguise fool you.
Oh, goddamn!
Ah, for God's sake. Restart memory.
This should get us close to Washington.
Yeah, we've seen this. God damn it. Again.
Too long ago. Who saw what happened?
Ah! This keeps happening. There it is. We've seen this one.
Dear, trouble ahead.
Here's one of us. Come along. We're headed to the tower.
Shit. High time I was gone from here.
Hold on.
Hang on. Sorry. I need to check something. Okay, I actually have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Yes, sir.
What? You... doesn't really fit you, does it?
I've gained a few pounds.
Have you now?
That was close.
There we go.
What have you in this district?
Thanks for taking care of that.
Yeah. Here we go.
Mr. Faulkner. Sir.
Who's that? Do I... Franklin?
Don't let the disguise fool you.
Oh, goddamn! Your men stole my ship, you shite!
Easy, Mr. Faulkner. Mr. Franklin is on the side of the rebels now.
We need your help.
And why should I?
You will get your ship back.
Ha! The goddamn wharf's too heavily guarded.
I can change that if you tell me what needs to be done.
Well, let's see. I'll need you to untie the Aquila so it's all set to go. Meantime, I can scare you up a small crew.
Then we'll rush the guards and set sail.
Oh, excellent. Flight.
Immediately. Fellow Bostonians, rumors of escaped prisoners are false. However, citizens are ordered to remain.
No! Kai, you idiot!
Missed me!
Come on then. Now I'll kill you. Christ, not bad, guys.
Who is that? A Morris dance?
Oh, shut up.
Fish in a barrel.
I beg of you, spare me! Got one to go. Okay, what we're going to do.
Charity for a poor wretch.
Yeah, right. And end things off by fast traveling to this point. Next week, more Lego Indiana Jones, The Original Adventures. If you've enjoyed the video, a like rating is very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below. If you haven't already. If you have been receiving notifications, hit the bell down below. Share the video with your friends. Leave a comment. And of course, my social media information is in the same place as always. Alright, with that said and done, see you all next time. Until then, Josh, out.